over here, you freaking dick.
Damn, fool, I got heartburn from my up and out of burger.
Whatever. Hey, look, man.
Look! You were like a son to me. Employee of the month. Does that mean nothing to you?
Man, the dude had a gun in my head.
No loyalty, no integrity. You should have taken the bullet. My business, my totally legitimate business. You're fucked, my boy. Fucked.
No secrets. Children of the Mountain is an accredited study program. Follow us and you'll be free from all belief. Oh, you'll be free from knowledge. Oh, no. You'll be free to share that with others.
What? This is lunacy.
Your hostility is really depressing, Laszlo.
You see clearly, Michelle. Laszlo, there's a mountain up there. Let me show you the way.
Well, listen, dude. I've been to the mountaintop, okay? I've been to a lot of concerts and done a lot of drugs. I've been up there, okay? I got a top-rated talent show on TV and a nationally syndicated talk show. I've been an anodyne metrosexual that literally millions of people look up to, and believe me, it sucks, okay? I believe in one thing only, my relentless ability to screw up. One stupid word, one inappropriate comment, one touch, and an innocent caress between colleagues, you know? And it begins again. The slow descent down. Your ratings cut down a bit. The groupies, they start to get older and chunkier and have that weird fat girl smell. You appear in commercials for worse and worse cars, and suddenly you're not the spokesperson for an expensive Swiss watch, but for some swingers resort in Guatemala or a war zone. You're on the
This your boy LD, long dick, holla at
You don't care, but it's no good. The public doesn't love you anymore. Nobody loves you. There's a great hole of lovelessness inside you. You're just a shell. Nobody cares. Your friends are more successful than you. They won't call you back. They don't even re-bleach you anymore. Your life invader friends start to go down. The private members clubs tell you that you're no longer welcome because you tried to speak to a movie star there. Well, I was a star once, okay? I was, but it's no good. It keeps going down.
It's okay. It just keeps going. My child.
It's not okay. Your producer calls you up. Someone made up some pictures that seem to show you, you know, being spanked in a brothel. That's not true. They could put my head on any dude's body. I'm much bigger than that. It's computers. There weren't any cameras in there. You know, and then they start calling you a misogynist in the press and on Bleeder. You know, it's not true. Laszlo loves women. I love women. They call me gay, and that's not true. Laszlo's a man. He has a man's needs. It's... Still keeps
buddy.
Yo!
my top shit. What I need to do, I switch them out in a summer.
Time on Chattersphere.
I love you, Michelle. This has been the Chattersphere with Michelle and Laszlo.
You are an American, so default with pride. We will show you how. We'll help you solve your problem with the bank once and for all in a truly grand fashion. Mortgages should be illegal. They are certainly immoral.
Take your ass home before OG check your pocket.
Help! Help! That guy took my wallet!
Hey, I'm going, man, before you take advantage.
I need me some cardiac at the plane.
Tip, that
pussy.
The ladies love it.
That's about right.
Man, I can only help you with my camera. I gotta stick it back and let them poke the brain cells. They
all good.
All right. One of those, if you don't mind.
She's as dirty as your dreams.
It's chastity.
I'm cool with all the cheese.
Hell yeah.
It's Illuminati shit. Once you start seeing it, you can't stop seeing it.
Word.
Cheryl, with your hairy nipples and bad energy and undernourished chakra, I've been telling you for years one day I would be reunited with my father. Put on some heartwarming music right now. Put some heartwarming on that a father and a son.
I cannot believe this. I cannot. You didn't think how we was getting out of here? Is everyone in this town so dense? Of course you are. Hey, you. You want a cut of this? Come back in a car we can fit in and get us out of here. On your knees and stay down till we're gone. We need transport fast.
What's good, fam? Making bank? I don't know, man.
Good, kid. You're good, kid. Let's lose this heat. What the hell was that?
I said I had a score. I didn't say a point over here.
Well, you could have thought of something. A car? Everyone in this shithole city's got a car.
Go back to Liberty City, you Irish prick.
Do you know where we'd be if this guy hadn't come along?
We wouldn't be sharing the take is where we'd be.
We'd be sharing a jail cell. You know, I ran big-time hoods in LC. We took major scores. You can't even handle a drug store?
Oh, you and your stories. Shut up about LC. Shut up about the bank job and your family and your friends. I don't care.
So at least I know I ain't the least competent crook in the city.
I swear, it's just this guy. Look, man, can you just lose the cops?
You're so fucking dead.
This kid's all right. Drop us around the corner, we'll give you your cut. Hey, look, I know I seem like a hothead and an idiot. I am a hothead and a bit of an idiot. But I work, okay? And I can handle myself. I ran with some big guys in LC, and the only guy I know over here is him. If you ever hear of something, a score that needs bodies, would you think of me?
All right, dude. If someone were to mention something like that, I got you.
In San Andreas, we recycle everything, including the tired old adage that we're going to pull ourselves out of this financial shithole. But you can pull yourself out of your financial situation by donating your car to unspecified ambiguous charity. It's shipped to China to be disassembled by children who go blind from mercury exposure, while you get a healthy tax write-off. We rip off charities while you rip off Uncle Sam by massively overvaluing...
There's your share, bro. Think of me. Packy McCreary of Duke's LC.
Donate your car today.
WCTR cares about you, your community, and your time spent listening. There's a war going on for your mind, and you've lost it.
I am Fernando Martinez. Thank you. Thank you so much. It's great to be back. Joe, you need to clap your sound effects a little bit too loud. That's my producer, Joe, everybody. She is a woman, not a lady, not a fox, not a chick, not a piece of ass, but a woman. Now listen, for those of you who say Fernando, he's like a dinosaur. He does not understand the modern world. He is an old relic of the bygone age. I like to point out Joe is a woman. More or less, therefore, Fernando, he has gone multicultural. He is very much in this century. I am famous for many things I have been in this life. Chosen to help guide you down this grave. Crazy Rabbits. After my show was taking off the air, now I am making money by talking about money. And making love by talking about politics. And also because I am the new man. No longer do I talk about grabbing the girl by the haunches, riding her like a pampas bull, and sating your every manly desire. No. Those days, they are gone. The medallion, she is off. The children, they have a mommy and daddy to look up to. And I am not making inappropriate remarks by letting my passionate gaze linger on Joe's remarkable form. Not for a second.
Oh, shut up.
You see, I take the classes, the awareness classes, the 21st century classes. Now I know I live a long time in ignorance. I feel so sorry for treating the women like pieces of meat. Now I treat the women like the...
Thanks again, Internet.
What?
That crazy motherfucker Lamar hasn't got you killed yet?
No, not yet.
He must be slacking.
He's always slacking.
He's a fool, bro.
Yeah, sometimes.
Anyway, talking of fools, what would you say if I told you some fools I knew were running a little racing competition? And as luck would have it, they got this really beautiful silver medal with your name on it.
I say go fuck yourself.
Bronze medal then?
Funny, motherfucker.
With me. They'll all be governors.
as if I am. That's how I want everyone to think of it. A door we're breaking through because you're voting for yourself in the shape of me.
This is a very big office. How would you feel all these women? And they will talk loudly, and some of them they are angry, and some they are bitter, and some they are catty, and soon everybody is menstruating at the same time. This... deserve more.
Yes, we do deserve more. took 80% of my ex-husband's wealth. Like many women, I said one thing before we got married, then stopped doing any of those things afterwards, and acted indignantly when my husband got upset. And that ability to lie and change my mind makes me perfect for elected office. Now I'm ready to sign a contract with our great state and be your next governor, because I've proven I'm someone you can trust to break their word when it's for the best, and that's what we need in a leader. We should talk about border security.
Yes. Fernando was thinking about the gaping hole in our nation's security. We have to plug that hole. We're all exposed. Shut it tight.
Fernando.
Sorry, but it's a fact. We gotta plug the gap. But at the same time, we should allow some undocumented workers in for a...
Another turd chop? Oh, I gotta school your ass. Let's hit the pavement. Come on. Take yourself home, boy. Let me know when you finish, homie. I don't want to know.
Franklin!
What the fuck? I mean, what the hell going on here?
Wait a minute. Franklin, what are you doing here?
I live here. This half my house, too.
So you say? Anyway, Magenta is reinvigorating my femininity. So make yourself scarce. Boy, go. Go.
With pleasure.
Go.
Goodness.
And stay out of trouble.
Yeah, yeah.
Bitch, you ain't no more of a man than me.
I hear that.
Gangsta shit, nigga! Look who's bizarre.
What's up, fool?
With it, man?
Oh, no, no. Show some respect here, nigga. That man, he couldn't hold down his back. Come on now. Damn, man. I gotta spend my day with another middle-aged fool trying to recapture his youth. What this fool just say? I missed you, dawg. Oh. You missed me, huh? Nah, I ain't missed you. Your ass could have stayed gone for good. So I fucked your girl, mugged your moms, and better yet, I ain't thought about your ass in years. You got jokes now, huh? Hey, but I see you doing well for yourself. Check that on out. Shit, I'm doing just fine. That's what I hear. But I know some sweet boys up in the pen that got bigger balls than you. Oh, you been doing your time looking at sweet boy balls?
Oh.
Yeah, it's good to have confirmation. This funny fuck. Why you keep hanging around this clown, L? Shake this fool,
we
man.
We from the same set, Stretch. Why y'all niggas can't get along? Y'all been doing this shit for years, man.
You know what, dawg? It's good you back home. Glad you here. Missed you, boy. Damn, you definitely got hit up inside. Hit up? Hey. Yo, motherfucker, I know little niggas like you been turned out on the daily. Talking about being hit up, nigga, I swear, man. You ain't got no motherfucking respect. Motherfucker, I got respect for reality. Reality? All right, you keep thinking that. Just keep thinking that, nigga. Shit, you gonna get yours. Fuck you. Oh, I swear, man.
Strizette, come
whoa,
on,
whoa,
man.
Whoa,
cool out.
Fuck,
chill, man.
This motherfucker get on my goddamn nerves.
The nigga get on my nerves, too, man. Part of the nigga charm, man. F, come on, man. Let's just bust a move, man. You gonna drive or what, Bill?
Drive where?
Pick up this heat, nigga.
Why?
Business, nigga. Real business. Come on, girl. Y'all niggas act like girls. Shit.
Not me, shit. Ammunition, come on, let's go.
From East Los to the Beach.
You know, when I went away, you punks was little homies, and I was a big homie. Now I'm out, and you little homies is big homies. But you still gotta respect.
Man, what the fuck this nigga talking about?
We all big homies, but he bigger, right?
Exactly. Man, that's some fucking pyramid scheme bullshit.
Pyramids is good, man. Illuminati Pharaoh shit.
still popular with in-crowd.
A transit authority announces another project residents will ignore.
A 60s art house classic returns to cinemas.
Shock and terror on the Del Perro freeway earlier as two groups of men engaged in a high-speed gun.
Soon as we get this shit, as soon as we get paid, homie.
Soon as we get incarcerated, more likely.
Ammunition, armorer to the stars.
Hey, what's up, man?
Firing range is in the back, and all our weapons are customizable.
Oh, hell yeah. You can trick your blam blam out up in here.
Quit all that. Just straight up artillery, man, all right?
Don't y'all shut the fuck up. I got this, you clowns. All right, homie, get your shotgun with the flashlight modification.
Why the fuck am I the only one buying this?
Because we got sheets, homie. Now shut the fuck up and come on. Oh, choosy-ass only child motherfucker. Now just let me reinstate, man, that the purchases made by this man ain't got nothing to do with the two gentlemen of felon nature.
That's right. Yeah.
Now let's go bust on some niggas. Man, we got some recycling to do. Come on, man. Center our friends in La Puerta.
I just want all my babies to go to a good home.
Like a candy store for adults, isn't it? You won't regret it.
You got some cans or some shit I don't know about?
Nah, homie. We got ourselves a drug deal.
Why do I get the feeling this gonna be one of them deals gone wrong type situation?
Now, see, that's that negative attitude Lamar was telling me about, nigga. You ain't getting nowhere thinking like that.
The power of positive bullshit. You ought to be clenching your motherfucking vagina muscles with my aunt, nigga.
After his bid, it probably needs tightening up.
This ain't new age shit. It's fact. You get what you give, fool.
You been getting dick, but you ain't giving it, huh?
Some Mark talk like that to an OG? CGF has changed, man. No wonder the hood is so lame right now.
Speaking of change... Mars been meaning to talk to you, homie.
Nah, not now, homie.
What's happening?
It's nothing, my nigga, nothing. You know, just some ideas, that's all.
Man, ideas ain't your strong suit, so put it on me.
It's nothing real, homie. When it's something real, we'll talk.
Bullshit, man. It's realer than this crap.
Alrighty, let's get into this 100s track on Radio Los Santos.
Swear a bitch, I'll always want some more. Take a piss, wash my dick, then I'm out the fucking dope. Stiff one arm hug, nothing mushy. Got a jet.
Alright, homie, we meeting in here.
Like speed it up, speed it up, speed it.
Man, how'd you find this place?
Homie set it up.
It's the kind of spot where we ain't gonna be disturbed.
That's what the fuck worries me. I'm more of a hide in the plain sight type of nigga.
No, you more of a punk bitch type nigga.
What's up, fool?
What up, Whitty?
We got that shit, nigga, with a paper at. Nigga, I'm talking about buku bills.
Lamar Davis. What's up, boy? Everything cool? Yeah. Hold on, man. What the fuck, man? You was just kidnapping this nigga.
Oh, come on, dog. Don't real recognize real.
D, my nigga, just got out crossing lines, did some time with some of your folks.
Hey, look, look, look. This ain't about you, man.
What?
You know these niggas dumb.
Yo, what the fuck this trick talking about, man?
Yeah.
Somebody creeping on us?
They putting a nigga on TV, man, about some gang intervention shit.
Hey, this ain't the police, dawg. This some ballers bullshit.
Nigga, that's some bullshit.
Hey, we been set up, nigga. This shit fucked
fuck
up.
You, nigga.
Fuck shit. Old bitch-ass ballers.
We doing this or what? Come on.
Fuck! I said lay low after you got clocked.
You lay low, motherfucker. That ain't me.
I can see that.
Come on, little homie. Let's do this.
Enough with all that shit. We on our way.
Cover me, homie. I'ma
keep
hit this.
Down.
Fuck! Fuck!
Callow, motherfuckers.
You going first next time, no fool.
Shit, nigga. Then we all be dead.
Not me, nigga.
CTF for life!
Never fucking learn.
Lame ass ball of bitches!
Man, clap, leave fool!
We do force to get jumped!
Here again! Fire him up! Nigga, get down or lay down!
Shady motherfucker!
Never trust the baller, homie.
Never trust you is the lesson I'm taking away from this shit.
Man, I don't want your clumsy ass falling down these stairs, fool. They was a safety hazard before blood got spilled all over the place.
East side, nigga.
Clowns, man.
No! Your homie dead!
Fuck you!
In the same fucked up situation.
I'ma learn to trust my own motherfucking instincts. Damn, man.
I'm right behind. They gonna smash us if we hang here. Come on.
Hey, here's the exit.
Through the fire exit. Come on.
Hey, one time.
All C and I gonna cause us some trouble. Clap them, homie. Up and out, homie. Don't get tetanus or some shit, homie. Let's keep going, man. We almost out.
Attempting to exit the area.
Fuck this. Up here.
You clowns taking the fall for this.
Jack, motherfucker, get your bitch ass out.
Move, bitch!
Man, you got beat with
this. This ain't got nothing to do with me, homie.
We are in route. Air support in route.
Who gave this fool a license? I wish I was in jail, not running with you, fool.
Way in they mind, homie. You the new kind of hook, motherfucker.
I ain't catching this.
Lay eyes on the suspect. Air support has lost visual.
Man, I don't get the cop mentality.
Keep them rollers off us! Nothing righteous about this shit, acting like big dog.
That's it, we lost him. Now take us somewhere where we can get it in, homie.
Man, we going back to my crib, man, and you can walk from there.
Hey, what the hell you walked me into back there?
Shit, man, you the one popped his ass.
I did the necessary.
Yeah, thank you for that, dawg.
This all on you, LD, lanky dumbass.
Me?
Hey, I ain't know the fool's gonna roll on us.
If you started something with the ballers, shit, I don't care if you CGF for life, man. You done. Done, you dead.
Actually, we ain't CGF for life, because all that means we giving you money for nothing. We got our own shit now, homie. Foreign gangsters.
Oh, no, he don't mean that, Lo. F just talking outside his neck.
I'ma reach cross lines, all right? Conversate with the purple homie.
Yeah, that's a good idea, man. Smart shit.
But if I gotta hang you assholes out for this, the gang comes first.
Oh, it ain't gonna come to that, homie. You all diplomatic and shit.
Yeah, he a real fucking diplomat, ain't he? This that peace-talking motherfucker we should've sent to the Middle East.
Here we are, man. You gonna hang with your auntie while the men break it off.
Shut the fuck up.
Hell no, nigga. You sounding more and more like a snee-eye-yitch every day.
Hell
nah,
yeah.
Nah, nigga, I sound like somebody trying to make some paper and not get killed.
He's a hook-ass nigga, I told
nigga,
you.
Nigga, go toss a salad, stretch mark-ass bitch.
Fucking bastard.
the Prince of Munda. I am this shit like what the Prune does. Black on black tip like Kid Kunda. Black on black bitch.
Very unsanitary. That's what has stained me. Cause every time I make love to my woman, all I'm thinking about is what, Sean?
The stain that...
That's what I'm thinking about in my mind. I can't get aroused if I'm thinking about the stain that that man left on my lady. Let me take a breath. Let me breathe, man. I am Dr. Ray D'Angelo Harris, and I'm your spiritual guide, Los Santos. I'm a registered health practitioner with an international recognized degree. I'm a trained yogi who can suck both his big toes at once. I'm an expert in cleansing, a devotee of colonics, and a wise man. You know what colonics are?
Yeah.
Where do colonics go through?
It goes to your butthole.
Your ass.
Yes.
I'm a compassionate lover and a fierce warrior all at the same time. Sometimes I'm a warrior and compassionate at the same time. They don't know where I'm coming from sometimes. A lady's laying there on top of that bed confused because she don't know where I'm coming from. I'm like a pitcher throwing a curveball or a slider. You understand? You don't know what's coming because you ain't the catcher.
You got to
see? See what I just did? See how I did that? I went into your head and took you to a baseball game. You understand? I am a compassionate lover and a fierce warrior. I spoon, I freak a knife, and that's what the chakra attack is all about. Love making sometimes mean you need to wrestle or howl like an animal.
Oh, hey, homie, can you come here?
You know what? If you thought it was incredible getting a shot of that aging trout the other day, you just wait till we get a picture of Poppy Mitchell getting in a dirt box, man.
Beverly, good to see you.
No, seriously, dude, it is a backdoor bonanza where that bitch is concerned.
America's newest sweetheart? Man, she likes cotton candy and Puffy.
Yeah, and getting in the bunghole. No, seriously, dude, one shot of that dirty little slut monkey and we're in the money, homie. We're in the money.
And who says America is going to hell?
Well, not me. I...
Come on, let's move. Now, remember, dude, this is a covert op. We need to blend in ninja style. Follow my lead. Confident but forgettable. From here on out, we're ghosts.
Yes, me and you, we ain't gonna stand out.
It's like fair game,
at
bro.
All.
Shh, you blow our cover.
This should be fucking interesting.
I can hear someone! Stay close and play it cool!
What do you want me to do? I'm at work. Just change his diaper. It's not that hard. I don't care if it smells like number two. He's your grandpa. That's what family do. Listen, I gotta go. Love you. Do your homework, okay?
Hey, Maria. How it going?
You know, another day, another minimum wage.
You see the state of Bungalow 3?
No, was it bad?
Like a crime scene. Andrea said it was another animal party.
Come on, they should be just past this pool. Here, you take the camera. She knows me, dude. I'll keep lookout.
Jump up and down, so it doesn't count.
What?
I'm not releasing a sex tape for at least 3 years, unless my agent tells me to.
What? I thought this... I love you, Poppy. I really want us to go places. I thought we could be the cutest teen couple.
But, Justin, you're 21 and I'm 24. We only say we're teens for marketing purposes.
That's not true.
Okay. Just get on with it, will you? Hungry. There's someone watching!
Oh, shit! Security!
Creepy.
Abort!
Creepy.
Abort!
Creepy.
This way!
You're fucking dead!
Come on! Go!
How the fuck?
did this happen?
Get the fuck in the car, man! The show coming after us! Well, don't just sit there! Film that psycho slut!
Damn! America's sweetheart is one angry-ass bitch!
Yeah, I know! She's terrifying! It's perfect! I'll try to lose them!
I was working on my quad, you idiot!
Straight road coming up! This is your chance to get a good shot of her!
Man, you're not the one hanging out this fucking trunk!
You people are stuck!
Man, it's gonna get worse before it get better! Whoa, whoa! What the hell, man? That motherfucker's right on top of us, dawg!
I'm taking a sharp right! Keep that hammer on her!
Those two men are child molesters!
I'm gonna go left and cut across the intersection. Hold on!
Yeah, fuck you too, man!
You have no idea what I'm capable of!
I hope you're getting this!
This crazy-ass bitch!
Ah, shit! We got traffic ahead! Going left! Keep it steady!
I will fucking destroy you! And everyone who knows you!
Jesus, she's still on us! Screw this! I'm going through the construction site!
No!
Man, shit! I hope this didn't just turn into a snuff movie.
Eh, whatever, she's fine! I'll wipe the audio. Oh, I can just see the headlines now. Poppy Mitchell crashes car on drug-fueled sex rampage.
Another illuminating experience, homie.
Hey, someone's gotta do it.
I really don't think so.
Hey, look, if you don't wanna become rich beyond your wildest dreams while performing a vital public service, you won't meet me again. But then again, you're not an idiot.
No, I am a fucking idiot. You a genetic experiment gone wrong, dawg.
You're nothing but a parasite on the scalp of America.
Man, you pathetic, fool.
Whatever, dude.
These colors go rough, baby.
Motherfucker.
I think we got off on the wrong foot.
Madre mía.
And people say I'm a disgrace to society?
Okay. Let's let our lawyers handle this.
gully, ya know.
No boy never diss me when me a pick me.
That means I mean I take this, ya know.
I could have made them a child freak who ya...
Hey, how you doing?
Hey!
You ain't nothing but a punk.
Oh, please.
Hater.
Do you ever clean your raggedy bitch ass up?
Fuck you, Lamar. I mean, Franklin or whatever. Everybody on the block knows you gone on Vinewood and shit.
Well, shit, if going Vinewood means I ain't hitting the pipe like 1992, then shit, I'm guilty as charged.
Punk ass.
What?
Bitch ass.
Excuse me?
Look. I'm sorry, but where's your love for the hood? JB ain't doing good. He needs help. We need your help, nigga. We gonna lose everything.
All right.
Shit.
What do I gotta do?
Same as before, boo. A little help with the tow truck. Nothing for a real man like you.
All right. You just get yourself together. Your ass done went crazy.
Yo, I need to holler at you.
Comic book. We all...
You never could say no to me, Franklin Clinton. I ain't so cracked out I don't remember that night behind the burger shot.
Not this again. What, we was like 13?
But you was a man after that night.
Damn, every time with this shit. And nothing even happened.
It's all good, baby. I know that wound ain't healed.
On a previous show, you talked about factory farming. And how those chemicals have ruined...
That's our truck. You know the drill.
But the females love it.
Hey,
tow nothing if we ain't in the truck.
Eating honey.
Dispatch, what you got?
10-4. We got an SUV in a handicapped spot without a sticker. It's a Lucky Plucker and Little Soul. Do you copy?
You know I don't copy. I'm an original. Yeah, we got you. JB still sick.
Man, you sure you need me? Because you look like you know what you're doing.
One, I can't drive. And two, this ain't no work for a lady.
Oh, you really fighting the feminist cause there, ain't you, Tanya?
Like your aunt, you mean? I saw her fake jogging the other day, chanting some whacked out nonsense. That bitch is crazy.
Yeah, that we can't agree on.
And I got qualifications, honey.
Like hell you do.
I got a certificate in cosmology. You never seen my nails.
What, you going into space now?
You all, oh hell. You always did think you were so clever. Remember Davis High? You didn't learn shit at that school.
And you got your math on the corner in Davis.
What he said? He said you have to buy the right books, listen to the right music, listen to the girls, hippie drama, and dig down deep inside yourself and like a mofo. And I did. I did, sure. I until my mama threw me out the damn house. And here I am. That was my time in Tibet. At least I think it was Tibet.
Are you sure it was Tibet?
Oh, I don't know. Some darn place with hills and sheep and everyone singing in choirs and all inbred and they played a lot of rugby. Things like that. Tibetan stuff, you know? It was real cool. Played some Tibetan rugby, ate some cheese on toast. Real Tibetan style, too. Legs all crossed. For real. Anyway, let's wind down the show with the final yoga pose of an intense session, Savasana.
It's actually Shavasana.
Shavasana. Don't correct me, I'm a yogi woman.
Yes. We're on, boo. Let's move it out.
Shavasana.
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 I know Shavasana. Or...
Come on. I was only parked there for a minute.
Come here in a big way. Yoga mat, girl. Lay down like a corpse, like you did as a doornail. Lay there like you just got shot or died on a finger food voyage gone astray. I love me fresh corpse. It's so relaxing. You relax with me out there.
This ain't a job for making new friends, is it?
I thought you'd been into some repo work.
Yeah, that's true. Same shit, but nicer cars.
It's an honest dollar, and there ain't many of those around.
An honest dollar that I ain't seen yet? Man, JB need to get his head straight.
JB's going through a hard time.
A hard time sitting on his ass smoking crack?
I gotta keep his hours up. Word is they gonna sell the business. A new owner ain't good news for the drivers with no papers. JB sold his social for a piece 2 years back.
I see the problem, but I just don't see that as... But I just don't see that as mine.
You too good to cover a brother now?
I'm here, ain't I? I've been covering that brother for 20 years.
I got a colonic in my brain stream. I got crap the crap out of my brain. Hit the outro music.
This has been another episode of Chakra Attack with Dr. Ray D'Angelo Harris.
Shit, ouch!
Put your hands to yourself.
Don't ever do me that way, woman.
Who gave you the pop?
Spanking creates an atmosphere of fear. Waterboarding creates an atmosphere of terrified respect.
Please waterboard me, sir.
I wouldn't be here today if my parents hadn't smacked the shit out of me.
Drop it in the marked area. Same as before, honey.
Thank you, sir.
Buy my book. Hitting kids works wonders today.
This is Weasel News.
Paparazzi battle.
I'll make it up to you, Franklin. You know I will. See you round.
Everything hurts.
No, I'm sorry. You know the rules. Sorry, everybody. See, we're Vinewood liberals. We love each other, but we've got massive egos, so we can't quite get along.
My ego was shattered long ago. You know, it was called the 80s, but I picked up the pieces and glued it together with bourbon and acting out sexually with not that very attractive of a woman, okay? So speak for yourself.
I'm speaking for the show, Dicktard. Chattersphere, hosted by me. Michelle makes with sidekick support work from you until your contract runs out and you can be let go, Mr. Laszlo. I don't have a surname.
Every week, you rub my face in it every goddamn week.
Because every week you act like I'm not here and it's still one of your countless previous shows that didn't work out and yet somehow allow you to fail upwards. Man, you must have some amazing pictures in whichever executives you're blackmailing.
Listen, if you're gonna fail, fail up, I always say. And you, you're not even being fair.
Fair is you calling me a bitch?
Woo! Too
or
close!
Or stealing my jokes?
That was twice.
Or interrupting me?
I don't interrupt you.
Or you just did it again.
I know, it's a joke. The reason men interrupt women all the time is because you yammer on and on.
Oh yeah, women! They talk and they talk, and you do the math.
Really funny, misogyny. Not now. Make it quick. You're eating into my cardio. Message for me. Get off your fat ass.
See, this exercise stuff's about as relaxing for you as it is for my wife.
No, I don't want to sleep with you. And no, I don't care that I'm 39 and single. It doesn't worry me a bit.
Easy.
I'm not stressed out at all. Now go fuck yourself.
Are you okay?
Yes, I'm okay. Just fuck you. All of you. I'm on a run.
Well, you seem a little upset.
I could still run you into the fucking ground.
Okay. Hey, I played high school football, all right, sweetheart? All-state, QB.
Whatever. Just don't have a coronary. Let's go!
Whoa!
Okay, ma'am boobs, race you to the beach! I don't know who I'm more embarrassed for. You're not exactly dressed for cardio.
It's running! How much gear do you need?
A failed shot! This is so tragic! I can't believe you're cheating already! Stay on the path!
Yeah, what's cracking?
You and my wife should hang out!
Hey! Good run. Oh, look who it is! The man who can't stay on the path! Run on the road! Take that traffic head on!
Yeah, I could have guessed you were one of those.
Drop it! I can hear you weaving!
Oh, excuse me. Whatever.
It looks like
you've
been working out!
Oh, I'm sorry.
Keep
walking. You should really think about behavioral medication.
Hi, darling. Okay, here we go. Last push. Come on, flick the switch, Marianne. Let's go lactic.
I thought I had issues, but you? You give me hope.
I own you!
My shrink's office is right near here if you want to work through some of that shit.
Yeah, because you're a walking advertisement for therapy. Hi.
Hello there.
It's bullshit.
Trip.
Look at that male pride go!
Not too shabby, huh?
Totally null and void. I'd have annihilated you if you hadn't taken that shortcut.
Yeah, whatever gets you through it. Oh, my chest. Fuck me!
Screw you! You're lucky I'm tapering for a try!
Hi. What's going on?
You cucks.
When I say you suck, I mean you really suck.
On my way to meet my manager. Like
what?
Why? What you up to?
Hey, pal.
Just work.
What
okay?
up?
To basically fuck a guy to get you that audition.
Yeah, me. I need to ask you something.
Eat me!
No. I'd rather come in. I'm disgusting. Okay.
Hey, Brian, what's up?
What's up, amigo?
I'm happy, because I just got the last of the nasty turtle figures from Thor Toys. It's a collector's item.
Crazy.
Now I have the whole set.
That's very worrying.
Burgers.
Sort of amazing.
That's just great. And any movies,
it's
or are you waiting for the right role?
I really want a big dramatic role. You know, one I can sink my teeth into. Something about character, you know? Yeah, with a volcano or something where I could be like a superhero.
What have you done?
I'm tired of his blathering. Volcanoes. The whole town is deluded.
I love the idea, though. A new kind of reality show about famous people. That's gonna be the best of both worlds.
Oh, it sounds fantastic.
Don't be sarcastic. You're just bitter because they didn't offer it to you.
Let's go to the phones.
Yeah, we want to hear from you out there about what's going on in your Los Santos.
Hey, I can't believe what you guys said last week about award show.
I mean, the pop video awards? So relevant.
Look out!
So controversial.
Yeah, fantastic. Nothing like giving each other plastic statues to help elevate art. Next caller.
Hey there, I'm Simon. I'm a big fan of the show. Now listen, I just want to share with everyone, you don't need to spend all that time working out. I found a perfect solution, okay? I got pec implants, six-pack implants, calf implants. Shoot, I'm perfect.
You hear that, Mr.?
Man. Tracy. Yo. Amanda. Amanda. You better not be. Not in my house.
Fuck you, Michael. Go away!
I'm paying that turd $150 an hour to fuck my wife in my own bed?
Michael, go away!
No, I'm sorry, bro. She said you had an arrangement.
You and I are gonna have an arrangement. I'm gonna arrange your fucking funeral.
I'm really sorry, bro. I'll comp the session. I promise.
You are dead, man!
Fuck!
Dead! Come here!
Hey, you! Stop it!
What's up, man?
Get out of my way.
Michael, calm down.
What the fuck is going on?
Nothing happened. It was a misunderstanding.
She fucked up breaking my bet.
Bullshitting me.
It wasn't like that.
You in?
Fuck it, I'm in. Let's roll. Let's get this motherfucker.
Just don't kill him!
This truck yours?
Guy's doing some work for me. He'll get it back. Might have a dead body to do it, but he'll get it back.
Oh, so we killing this dude?
You'll wish he was dead. Is that a problem?
Shit, a dog should shit in another dog's kennel.
Exactly. People been shitting in my kennel for too long.
Off to the left, right there. Hey, let's just keep on going.
What the fuck is he doing?
Bushy, beaver butt, fucking hippie cock! Fuck, man, I think we lost his egg.
He lives somewhere up in the canyon. We'll find him. You see that little piece of shit? Okay, this is the turn.
Hey, you in one of these fucking houses?
Yeah, keep your eye out. That's his car, right there. Little prick's up there, look.
Oh, shit, Cole's doing all right for himself.
Hey, asshole! You ran off before we could settle our debt!
Michael, what? You got the wrong idea, man!
He's about to have a real clear idea where I'm coming from. There's a winch in the back of the truck. Tie the cable to one of those supports up there.
You finna pull his deck down?
Hey, that prick pulled my marriage down.
Man, you really gonna be this fucking dramatic?
Yeah, whatever.
I told you I comped the session, bud!
Well, there were a lot of freaking sessions, bud! I'm thinking you were working on more than just her backhand!
Mandy's backhand has come a long way, bro. But sometimes it's gotta get worse to get better.
Yeah, well, maybe I should come up there and practice my backhand. On your face!
Oh, bud, your negative energy is seriously bringing me down.
Oh, I hope it is, bud.
We hooked up, man.
You come into my house, take my money, and nail my wife? Are you fucking kidding me?
I'm gonna stick up my hand and say that was uncool, bud. Yeah. My bad. Seriously.
Oh, how fucking magnanimous. May I please offer you my applause? You fucking motherfucker!
Dude!
And we'll see how you like it when someone fucks with your shit!
Well, hey, wait! You got the wrong idea, pal! Whoa! Fuck!
Here we go! Ha-ha! Let's see what happens!
Dude, you are properly crazy!
Boom! Give me some! Oh, shit! You see this shit, dog? Yeah, you gonna feel this one, dog. Man, fucking drop it! Man, I think that shit's coming down, man. Push the pedal, huh? Are you fucking serious, nigga? How he like that?
Whoa, man! Fuck
him! And fuck his deck!
Hey, homie, I think you put a little more than a deck down.
That's a foolish man who builds his house on sand, baby.
Hey, man, I don't think my boy Matthew was thinking truck when he wrote that shit.
Mr. DeSanta, what the hell? That's not my house!
Bullshit.
Oh, bro, I couldn't afford a place like that. I'm a tennis coach. I hit balls for a living. I was just hiding there.
Give me a phone! You! You're a dead one! Green light! Green light! Martin Madrazo, give you green light!
Oh, I'm scared, lady.
Just fucking terrified. Yeah. Green light! Green light! Mati Madrazo! Fuck you!
Hey man, that's some mean looking motherfucking essays right behind you.
Oh, that was quick. Alright, help me deal with this.
I'll give it a go, man. Keep trying.
We can handle this, right? Screw him!
Push the pedal, man. We gotta move.
Uh-oh, that guy got it.
You got a book, man. Go.
How you doing, Frank?
Fuck, man. These assholes are mean. Yeah, my nigga. That's it.
All right. Let's go back home. Wow. Shit. You did good. I mean, I don't know if you hit anyone because your aim's all over the place, but I appreciate the backup.
Ah, thank you. Are you sure I didn't hit?
Maybe go to a shooting range and work on your aim before we go out again.
Oh, fuck, man. Shit, you good?
Whew. Hey, thanks for the help out there today, kid. I had no idea it was gonna get that hot.
Shit, pulling houses off the hillside sure has a weird way of fucking with people.
Yeah, well, I thought I was through with all that shit. I don't know what the hell's going on.
Oh, shit, I think we're about to find out.
Do you know who I am?
Do you know who I am? Do you?
No.
Who are you?
You?
I think so.
Good.
I know who you are. I know where you live. Who are you?
I'm Franklin.
License. Now, Franklin. Maybe help Mr. DeSanta here. Who am I?
I think Martin Madrazo.
Good boy. Now maybe give him a little of a background.
Man, Mr. Madrazo is a legitimate businessman who was wrongfully accused of running a Mexican-American gang and a narcotic ring, but the charges were dropped because of the witnesses came up missing.
Smart kid. Now, Michael, got a question for you.
What did you pull an architectural, significant, modernist wonder home down the hillside in Vinewood Hills?
I thought the owner was banging my wife.
Well, that was a strange house for a tennis coach.
I wasn't thinking straight.
Clearly.
Yeah.
Well, Natalia will need a hotel while you finance the rebuild, won't she?
Sure.
Good. And I'm guessing here that the rebuild will be somewhere in the 2.5 million range?
Of course.
Great.
That's nice.
Come on, man. Damn, you all right?
Never better.
So what now?
Looks like I'm gonna have to postpone my retirement. Fuck. Ah, man, I'm mortgaged up to my eyeballs. Look, I only know one way to make money. I'm gonna have to give an old friend a call. Lester. I think he's in town somewhere. I'm gonna have to track him down. Just give me a little alone time, all right?
All right, dawg.
Fuck me.
Shit.
Hello. Is this still the number for Lester Crest?
Who's asking?
Who's asking? Who's asking?
You're awful cagey. Even for a dead man, Michael.
Ooh, you don't sound good, buddy.
Tactful and charming, even in death. Hey, come see me, old friend. I'm living in Los Santos, just like you. Marietta Heights.
Whoa, whoa, wait. Hey, how do you... Hello? You fucker.
Thank you.
Doc, hey.
Michael, I'm looking through my appointment book, and I don't see your name.
Yeah, well, I'm more of a walk-in guy, Doc. You know that.
Walk-ins are more expensive, but I'm always happy to accommodate.
Sure, you'll accommodate me as long as I got money in my pocket, right? Hey, I'm in a bad way, Doc. I might come by soon.
So it's time to get your tea the modern way, in a sports drink, laden with caffeine and sugar, to power your workout or important meeting.
Come in, Michael.
Yeah, thanks, Doc.
How have you been?
Oh, good. Things been good. No, actually, things ain't been good. Things been a far fucking way from good. I've been acting out. That's what you would call it, I think, right? Acting out.
So what exactly's been the problem?
I'm not good, Doc. Not good at all.
I'm sorry to hear that. Tell me.
I don't know. I guess we've been having these conversations long enough that I can recognize a trigger when I see one. You know? Shit that's gonna put me right over the fucking edge. Like my family. My son. My daughter. My wife, especially my wife. I mean, they just set me right off, Doc. Anyway, there's been this episode. You know, actually, it was a culmination of a series of episodes. I pulled this Mexican's house right off the fucking hill. I mean, I think I'm back in it, Doc. I'm back into life. I mean, I gotta make some money, and there's only a couple ways I know how to do it.
You feel the need to explain your decisions, Michael. Take responsibility. So, any other violent urges, friend?
Yeah, I mean, I've had good days, Doc, but mostly they've just been really bad days. Been doing really bad things, you know, hurting people.
You're a very sick man, Michael. I'm doing all I can, but we need more sessions.
I really just want to be happy, Doc. Is that so bad?
Okay. And what about your sexual behaviors?
I've been a really good boy, Doc. Really good. Not one problem.
I'm glad to hear that. Really glad. Keep working it. This is great.
I just ain't myself right now, Doc. Not since my life went crazy.
You're plainly addicted to chaos.
Well, I'm not sure that's true, Doc.
I'm not exactly enjoying myself here. Now, what I'm addicted to is not getting killed. But for some reason, I keep getting my ass into situations where getting killed is a little hard to avoid.
What about the people you kill?
Well, yeah, but that's not for fun.
Are you sure?
What exactly are you asking, Doc? Am I a psychopath who enjoys suffering? Or a sociopath who doesn't give a flying fuck about the rules? Come on, we've already had this conversation, right? I'm neither. I'm just a fat, washed-up jock who can't get his head around the fact that his high school football career didn't play out the way that he planned. The only way I'm content and competent is with a gun in my hand or a price on my head.
You're very defensive, Michael. Do you consider yourself a failure?
I pay you to listen to my problems. I'm rich. I'm miserable. I mean, half the time my kids can't stand me. The other half, my wife is cheating on me. I kill people without remorse, Doc. Hell, I'm pretty average for this town, really. Wait a minute. That's the shot. I think I'm having a breakthrough here, Doc. This... I know that I'm just terrified that I'm
sure you are, but that's really all we have time for. See you next time.
Okay.
Slow it up now. Slow up a second, right? What'd you say to me? What'd you say to me?
I said line 5.
Was you disrespecting my duality? Was you? Because listen, I'm a spiritual being. If you want to push me, if anybody wants to push me, you'll find out there's a whole lot more to Dr. Ray D'Angelo Harris than a doctorate from a respected university and a string of successful books and a top-rated health show. If you want to go there, woman, you want a piece of me? If you want to party, huh? Because I know things. I know them. Dumb things. I know dumb things, and dumb things know me, and therefore dumb things don't know that I know those things. So I know dumb things because dumb things is right in front of my face. I'll tell the audience.
Calm down, Ray. You're getting all angry again. I wasn't disrespecting your duality. It's the smoothie you made me. I'm kind of bugging out.
That's because it's Dr. Ray D'Angelo Harris Bug Out Smoothie with Spirulina, which is nature's PCP. I'm sorry, Cheryl. You know I love you. But sometimes you need to be yelled at. Right now, get it. I'ma catch. Don't do it on the air. Don't do it. Now look, I'ma catch it in my hand, and I throw this in your mouth. Open your mouth.
Okay.
Open your mouth now.
Hey. Oh.
Oh no. You open your mouth. I'ma throw you my and my arm gonna go in your mouth. Open your mouth wide.
Okay.
Catch it! You gotta catch it! You ain't catching it!
Oh!
Catch it now! You caught it. That's what I want you to do. I still love you.
Can I let it go?
Yeah. Okay, I got you. Right? I love you. I still love you, friend. Even though you are a terrible, gothy hippie. Listen, ladies and gentlemen. She's so much, she's really opened up. That's what happens. Sometimes somebody gotta
watch your linear entertainment. Go watch porn. Just go away.
Shit. Fuck you!
What the fuck?
disrespectful little asshole!
I can't believe you did that! That's my TV!
You don't talk to me like that!
I can't believe you... Mom was right about you! You don't know any better and you can't help it, but you're an asshole!
Yeah, well, why don't you do something then? Besides just stand there. Why don't you hit me?
Is that what you want, to be hit by your son?
Yeah! No! I just want you to do something! Besides... sit there, eating!
Yeah, great. Thanks for the fucking guidance, Dad. It means a lot.
Wait. I'm just trying to help you.
Well, nothing says I love you like smashing my fucking TV. Nothing at all.
I'm sorry. I just wish we could do things together.
Yeah, what things?
I don't know. Go for walks. Play ball.
You know I have bad glands. Yeah.
Bike ride, then.
Bike ride? You want to go on a fucking bike ride? Fine, fine, let's go on a fucking bike ride.
Fuck me.
A bike ride along Vespucci Beach? Okay, Dad, I got just the thing to show you. This day was going so well until you showed up. You know that?
Yeah, well, you're lucky to even be allowed out of the house after that.
It's over, son. What's the big deal? If anything goes wrong, you can just fake your death and start all over. How am I meant to develop my own moral sensibilities when yours are so unbelievably fuck-faced?
Don't push me.
Seriously, some guys borrow your bow.
Borrow? You were hiding in the head crying kidnapped.
They just took receipt of your property with payment pending.
If it was anything other than what you told me, then that's on you.
All right, they fucking stole it. And who knows what they would have done if they found me. But I didn't expect or want them to get killed.
You think I'm gonna let some guys ride off with my son?
Look, I knew you were a bad guy, but...
Oh, a bad guy.
A crook, a killer, a thief, a liar.
I guess I've been all those things one time or another, right? It's just...
what?
I always thought I was the good guy.
God help the morally bankrupt planet your generation have left us if you're the good guy.
Yeah.
Anyway, I always knew you were the kind of person who didn't let other people get in the way, but I hadn't, like, seen that happen before.
Yeah, well, that's me, Jim. And I've been trying my best to get things under control for the last 10 years, but that was an extreme fucking situation, and I had to act.
A normal person wouldn't have done that.
Yeah, well, I had to protect you.
Yeah, keep telling yourself that when you see their faces every time you close your eyes.
You wanna go there? You like that? Like that, Cheryl? Cheryl, like that?
Man, you're just so holistic.
Holistic up in this motherfucker! I don't cook shit! Cooking deprives you of all the nutrients that you need. I don't even cook my crystal. Wow. I ate my crystal the way the ancestors did, by pouring the chemicals straight down my damn throat and sitting in a steam room. And
here we are, the bike rental place.
Please don't shoot the bike rental guy out of, like, force of habit.
Hey, buddy. We're still right.
Hey, man, yeah. What's up?
I promise I'll be back home to visit soon. You're right. I do miss Liberty City. Thinking about all that crime, pollution, and rude people really makes me wish I was home. Yes, I'm gonna come over straight.
Hey, you! Two bikes.
Take your pick.
Yo, thanks. If I make it to the end of the pier first, you're gonna buy me a big-ass new flat screen.
No fucking way. No way. No way.
End of the pier, fine. But if you lose, you're gonna do something with your life.
Give it up, Dad. You've gone to sea. In this kind of condition, a triathlon would kill you. Oh, I'm about to pass out. When I wake up, please let this nightmare be over. Don't die. Don't give him the pleasure.
Come on, Jim. Keep pushing.
I'd never bike with the man who murked my flat screen.
Come on, Jim. Catch up. Imagine I'm a big, juicy burger.
My body isn't meant to work like this.
But I'm making it to beat you! My lungs are burning, but humiliating you makes it all worthwhile!
It's not the winning, James. It's the taking part that counts.
I'm not gonna be able to stop this thing!
Now, let me think. What am I gonna do with all that spare TV money?
If I have a heart attack, it's your fault!
You're a sore loser!
Wow, this hurts so much, but I don't care!
If you bike a few more miles, we might be able to squeeze you into some skinny jeans!
Fucking crazy! Shit.
Hey, I haven't seen you at the Epsilon train. Are you okay?
If you like the beach so much, bury yourself down here!
Don't give up! Even though you're losing.
All the way to the end. Come on, old man. Oh, I'm about to pass out. When I wake up, please let this nightmare be over. The boardwalk ain't big enough for the both of us. I mean, like, literally, it isn't. We're both kind of big.
Like dogs?
Hey, man, what's up?
Lie down, old man.
All that smack talk ain't gonna put me off my stride.
Work like this, but I'm making it to beat you.
Come on, Jim, catch up. Imagine I'm a big, juicy burger. Ah.
Looks like you're buying your own TV.
You know, this is real nice, Dad. Bonding, good times.
Yeah, I'm giving it my best shot. Come on, we're having fun, right?
You wouldn't know fun if it sat on your face.
Ah, come on.
I mean, why do I have to hold your hand through this whole midlife crisis bullshit? And why don't you stick your nose up Tracy's butt sometime?
Because Tracy doesn't buy cars she can't afford so that thugs break in our house. Tracy doesn't get kidnapped or destroy my yacht.
Well, that's just because she's too busy getting fucked by dudes to get on TV.
You don't talk about your sister that way.
Well, I'm sorry, but it's true. I mean, according to her Life Invader page, she's hanging out with producers and porno guys this afternoon.
What are you talking about?
Actually, it's all happening right out there.
What?
That boat that makes yours look like a refugee raft? You know the kind of boat. The one that makes a young, impressionable girl drop her pants and spread her legs.
This is the reason you brought me here, isn't it? You fuck!
Ah! Dad, wait!
Shit. Dad!
Thank you. I'm a dancer. Yeah.
Hey, man, change. Whoa.
Dad?
Plus, we're taking you out of here.
Dad, you're embarrassing me. These are my friends.
Yeah, you're embarrassing her, dude.
They're shooting porno here.
They shoot porno all over town. Mom rented our house to them last summer.
That was
what?
Your house?
Yeah.
Man, you got a killer pad, Mr.
Isn't it awesome?
Let's go.
Those walls could talk.
You think I do it?
Hey!
No!
Hey!
Shit,
ain't cool,
Daddy.
Man.
Dude, what are you doing? Hey!
Fuck, man!
Come. I like him!
What's the problem?
You're such a jerk!
Come on!
Dad, you dumbass! These guys are serious!
Yeah, well, so am I!
I'm supposed to see to my fucking boat!
Oh, motherfuckers! Get on! Now! I'm about to skin you alive! God damn it! Go!
So, Trace.
Oh my God! Shit! They're shooting at us!
We'll lose them if we keep going this way. Who the fuck are these people?
Oh, you know, TV people, celebs, serious drug dealers.
Well, since when did TV people and drug dealers start hanging out?
Come on, Dad! It's Los Santos!
Looks like this is the way out!
How is having us going to solve anything? I can't believe I sort of had sex with you, you psychopaths!
Come on, let us go!
If you kill us, you'll be jailed, and the sea shark will be impounded! Fuck! 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 I think we lost them! Oh, I'm going to die!
You see? They're gone. It's okay. I'll take you back to your brother.
Okay? No, it's not okay! Not at all!
Hey, we're alive, aren't we? Those psychos didn't kill you.
Psychos? Only you can get me chased out of a party with effing guns!
Yeah, huh? Well, maybe you're in the wrong fucking parties!
Okay? He smashed my TV and he took me to the beach. The beach with my skin.
So what, you sent him out to spoil my day too?
I didn't know that he was gonna come get you. I just told him where you were. You know, he got that crazy look in his eyes, you know, like he gets sometimes, and he just went.
I'm getting a cab.
Coming with you.
How about I just drive us home?
You ruined my life.
Someone's on the wreck. Hello. Yeah, can you send out a cab to me?
I'm really sorry. Hey, I don't have any free cars right now.
Cool. What are you doing later?
I was thinking you could come over and watch me work out. What do you mean it's boring? It's like watching the artist go for math.
You're right. This country is going down the toilet.
Fine.
We're all gonna be homeless. The recession is never gonna end.
Hey, I feel like going to a movie.
All righty.
Hello.
You get a DWI in this town, you are fucked.
Hello there,
yeah, brother.
Hey, buddy.
Yeah, hey, I need a cab.
No problem. I'll have one there in a couple of minutes.
Sounds good, thanks. El Perro Beach.
Where can I take you?
Rockford Hills.
Right away, sir.
It takes a continent full of niggas to drop me in for me to be fish.
For all. The nuclear family is the relic of bygone age. Like nuclear reactors, they are dirty and prone to meltdowns that will poison generations to come. Vote yes on Proposition 43. It's time for some real family values.
Fly US. We founded this airline 30 years ago, and those are the same planes flying today. With a team of flight attendants that are old, resentful bags or angry middle-aged men who failed in life. Fly US. Sit back, relax, and shut up.
Weasel News.
A house collapses in Vinewood Hills.
Vigilantes getting tough on illegal immigration.
New movies Meltdown and spy thriller Deep Inside are all going green screen and plan to rack up a lot of green.
What kind of person waits in line for a phone? We'll find out.
A Vinewood Hills stilt home designed by famous architect Teuton collapsed yesterday. Seismologists did not notice any unusual activity, and the house passed inspection just last year. Melinda Manchester is at the scene.
This homeowner is obviously distraught.
Leave me alone! I don't want to talk to biased American media!
We'll stay on this story. A group of vigilantes calling themselves the Civil Border Patrol are attempting to combat illegal immigration.
Come on, buddy, let's go!
Hold on to your butt! Region. Police and liberal commentators have both attempted to make the group stop its actions, but so far to no avail.
We've long known that actors are empty and vapid, and so are the high-tech rooms where most movies are made these days. Thanks to cheap overseas animation houses, the days of filming on location are coming to an end when a CG takes over. Richard's Majestic recently announced that two new films in production will be filmed almost entirely on green screen. Meltdown, a violent retelling of the financial crisis set in Liberty City, and Deep Inside, a globe-trotting derivative spy thriller, are both being shot in Los Santos.
Fun
news. iPhone won't be available for 3 months, but some losers are lining up already. We stopped outside the iFruit store and spoke with Sean Douglas, who says he can't wait.
This next phone's going to be the future. It finally shows up. With their drone phones, who is the king?
Some commentators say that iFruit's glory days are behind it, as cheap clones flood the market, and people remember it's only a phone anyway. We'll stay on this story, as we literally have no interest in covering the real ones happening at home and abroad.
Confirmed.
confirming your prejudices.
Hard-hitting journalism, conjecture, and tons of filler. 24/7 WCTR.
I am Fernando Martinez. Thank you. Thank you so much. It's great to be back. Joe, you make the clapping sound effects a little bit too loud. That's my producer, Joe, everybody. She is a woman, not a lady, not a fox, not a chick, not a piece of ass, but a woman. Now listen, for those of you who say Fernando, he's like a dinosaur, he does not understand the modern world. He is an old relic of the bygone age. I'd like to point out Joe is a woman. More or less, therefore, Fernando, he has gone multicultural. He is very much this century. I am famous for many things I have been in this life. Entrepreneur, singer, therapist, artist, disc jockey, philosopher, lover, corporate spokesman, martyr for justice and truth that lives
in every man and woman's heart.
Tennis, come on, let's play.
Ours might be a marriage in name only, but at least we still got tennis.
We'll always have tennis, until I can't stand the sight of you.
Come on, no pressure. You're bound to lose either way.
I'd hate to be on the receiving end of this bad boy. Oh, take a look at that.
Flush.
I ain't washed up yet.
Not bad for a fat old fucker.
I'm happy we're using this court.
Jesus, mind my heart, please.
I'm good enough to beat you, just not all the time. You're looking great. I should play without contacts more often.
Now, do your best. That's all we can ask for. Not bad for a fat old fool like me. Don't fuck this up, for your own sake. Got the old magic. Oh, I'm feeling good about this one.
Oh, at your age, you must really be feeling that.
You're shit, and you know it. You know, you look kind of sexy when you sweat. Jesus, will you fuck up, please? Look at that. Well, at least I hope you learned something. Thank you.
You really are desperate, aren't you? Oh, take a look at that.
Hitting balls at you is really therapeutic. Another few points like that, and I'm back on track.
I ain't washed up yet. I hope you're ready. My God, you're sad and desperate. Not bad for a fat old fucker. Ah, let's see if the old man still got it. Still got the old magic. Not bad for a fat old fool like me. Look at that.
Here it comes.
Well, at least I hope you learned something. This one's got ace written all over it. Oh, take a look at that.
Focus.
I ain't washed up yet.
I'm coming back.
Not bad for a fat old fucker.
I'm better than this. Wait for it, baby! Focus, Amanda. You see what you're capable of. Let's have a rally this time.
Not bad for a fat old fool like me.
Amanda, own it.
Still got the old magic. All right, let's do this thing. Oh, take a look at that. I love how seriously you take this, by the way. Well, at least I hope you learned something.
Thank you.
the start of a co- Come on, Amanda.
I ain't washed up yet. You might want to step back just a little bit. Let's not fuck this up. I love you, my sweet. Still got the old magic.
No matter what, from a distance, we look like a healthy couple.
Good luck, pal.
I'm happy we're using this court. We aren't exactly solving world hunger on this court, are we?
Not bad for a fat old fucker. Not bad for a...
You almost remind me of the man I married. Oh.
Jesus, will you fuck up, please? Well, at least I hope you learned something.
I can't believe you won.
Anyone want to pour Daddy a whiskey? No?